USI is one of just a small number of universities using this cutting-edge gait timing system. By integrating the technology with mobile wireless, kinesiology and sport students instantly receive data in the field, and that helps them visualize biomechanics and motor behavior theories learned in the classroom. Kinesiology and sport students at USI are prepared for a career in the diverse health, fitness, and recreation industry. Some students will choose to continue to graduate school, and many also complete professional certifications. These students are learning that community outreach participation develops their skills as a role model, just one highly desired trait sought by the health and fitness industry. Today, they are working with a Girl Scout troop on their first aid techniques.
Now, if they have shoes on, do not take that off, because that will reduce the swelling on the leg.
The principle that we use is Archimedes' principle. So we've already measured your weight outside of the water. We're going to measure your weight inside of the water and subtract that and use a formula in our spreadsheet to calculate your body fat percentage.
Students really immerse themselves in Professor Jason Langley's exercise science class as they apply a law of physics to the data collected from the hydrostatic tank. This exercise enables students to measure the body's muscle-to-fat ratio. Chase Isaacs appreciates the accessibility of his professors, while lab partner Rachel Breitwieser appreciates the hands-on approach that makes learning by doing fun.
I've always had a knack for fitness, so that's what originally got me into the kinesiology department. And I can't say it's been anything less but amazing. My professors have been wonderful. I'm able to meet with them at any given time on short notice. They help me with any question I have. They're wonderful, really. I mean, it's just like a family.
You really get to form a relationship with your teachers, and they really try to help you understand as best as you can. Since they know you so well, they really want to try to give you the best experience possible. We do all kinds of hands-on things that really get you motivated to really inform you about what you're going to be doing for your future.
These students are participating in the annual Sports Management Summit. A panel of pro sports managers answer questions about their industry, and students enjoy the opportunity to network. USI alum and Indianapolis Colts front office employee Abby Williams found USI to be just the right fit.
It's very easy to form friendships, relationships with the faculty students here at USI. And it's not a very huge campus. It's not too small. It's the right size to where the classes are tiny, maybe 30 kids. It still allows you to have one-on-one with your teachers and be in the classroom and know every single student.
The Pott College of Science, Engineering, and Education is one of four colleges that make up the University of Southern Indiana. This growing campus, set in Evansville, Indiana, features a beautiful natural landscape, complemented by well-appointed and technology-rich classroom buildings. We've just expanded the Greenbelt Trail system that wanders through campus, updated our fitness center, and we're preparing a state-of-the-art teaching theater. Our recently renovated University Center is a popular gathering place for students throughout the year. Evansville is Indiana's third largest city and boasts an attractive, vibrant, and thriving downtown along the banks of the Ohio River. Home to a new arena, as well as historic landmarks, there's always something to do. USI offers students a great mix of urban access and rural charm. It's a place that students are proud to call their university.
I think it's a very student-centered environment. I think a lot of different kinds of students can be successful here.
I feel like I've actually developed a sense of dedication and responsibility to not just my life and my goals, but also to the field of science as well.
No matter who you are, what you like, what you dislike, you'll be able to fit in. You'll be able to find your little niche, you know, of where you belong here. And so you're not going to be an outcast. You're not going to be an outsider. There's always room for you.
We think you will like being at USI and the Pott College of Science, Engineering, and Education as well. Our graduates are well prepared for life and go on to do wonderful things. More than 85% of the Pott College graduates who apply are accepted into medical, professional, or graduate schools, and the remaining enter directly into the workforce and begin high-paying, productive careers. We'd love to add you to this list of outstanding graduates. Please visit us on the web at www.usi.edu.